Girls on the Run is a youth development program, and our goal is to inspire these young girls, 8 to 12 year old girls, to be joyful, healthy, and confident.
As a parent, being part of the Girls on the Run, I actually saw my daughter transform literally before my eyes.
We just kind of got our brains thinking together, like, what would be a cool message, you know, what could we do?
Working together, we came up with this concept of having to tell the story, the Girls on the Run story, in a very artistic way, from the perspective of a girl and her journey through life, and how Girls on the Run is a big part of that, but it takes a village, and there's so many different components, people that need to be involved with the development of a girl.
Excellent.
As you see your kid transform in a matter of a season, it's like witnessing a miracle, like right before your eyes, and it just kind of takes your breath away. My daughter was starting Girls on the Run in the springtime, and I pitched it to John because we were looking and there was no media for it, and it kind of took off from there.
So our main character, Chloe, was just like a diamond in the rough when we started auditioning. She came down from Richmond. Model Logic helped us get a hold of her. She was there every scene. So she was a trooper the whole time, and she was really cool, and she brought a lot of heart to this project. I mean, I think the viewers are really going to sympathize with her right from the get-go.
Reed and Associates had a relationship with Jpixx prior to this project coming together, and when he came to us and said that he wanted to get involved in the Girls on the Run program by producing a short film, we were on board.
The scope of this project ended up being way bigger than I ever dreamed.
I remember going to Lansdowne Elementary the very first day of filming. It was complete, crazy, awesome chaos.
We just had an amazing crew. We had this is the largest crew that I've been a part of, and definitely the largest cast I've been a part of. Not only with all the school kids, but then at the 5K race, we got a bunch of extras to come out, an all volunteer cast and crew. So people are taking their time off and coming in on full days, and they were long days.
I mean, there are lives transforming on set. These kids who have had like rough school years came in there, they felt like they were special. And you know, when you see that transformation, even in a moment on a film set, you're looking back like, you know, all this is worth it.
Every moment that that you come in contact with a child, it could potentially be a giant moment in their lives. And we all need to be really conscious of the fact that we have that massive ability to impact their lives, and we should do everything we can to make sure that impact is a positive one.
The kind of positive impact the Girls on the Run program has is really critical. And because of that, our hope with this video is that it really gets the ability to spread exposure to even more girls that need it. Every girl matters, and even if one or two additional girls can get something out of this video and decide to commit to the Girls on the Run program, it's going to make a difference.
Over the course of 6 months and over 100 crew members, I think, we have created something beautiful.
Who doesn't want to get behind a program that focuses on making sure girls feel joyful, healthy, and confident? That's what the Girls on the Run program does, and we are happy to be a part of it.